Hello students, today we will learn the topic volcano in chapter disaster management. Till now students, we have learned about multiple natural disasters like famine, cloudburst, lightning. In continuation to that, we will try to learn about volcanic eruption today. Our today's subject of natural disaster is volcanic eruption. These are various natural disasters. Instead of learning it with the help of picture and diagram, let's have a virtual reality experience of live volcano eruption. So, let's start. A volcano is a natural event or phenomenon. The interior of the earth is very hot. Movement of hot substances continuously occur from the interior towards the surface of the earth. As a result, sometimes the solid, liquid and gaseous substance below the earth crust are pushed towards the crust. Then, these substances come out of the earth crust in an eruption and start flowing. It is called volcano. Let's see this. Let's see the effects of volcano. First, the chemical substance such as lava, vapor, hot mud, sulfur, etc. get collected on the surface of the earth and thereby mountains and hills are created. Second, the atmosphere get polluted due to the ash and gases ejected by the volcano. Often, it rains as a result of volcanic eruption. Fourth, temperature rises due to hot gases. Forests and settlements get buried under the hot mud. It is not possible to prevent the eruption of volcano, to stop it after it erupts, or to control it. However, by means of science and technology, it is possible to predict an eruption and to take immediate steps for disaster management. During a disaster, helping and supporting each other is our moral responsibility. These are few helpline numbers. Police 100, Fire Brigade 101, Ambulance 102, Disaster Management 108.